What's up, everybody? This is Ken. I am back with two accessories from Vasanor. I had them send them to me because, you know, even though they're simple, I think they do have a purpose. Something simple you won't really see. One of them, which is this one, which is for a silicone pad cover for your wireless charger. This will be for 2021 through 2023 model 3s, not the Highland, also the 2020 through 2024 Tesla Model Ys. I like this nice little bubble wrap. Let's see what's inside here. And this is supposed to be premium silicone, as you can see right here. Really nice looking, feels good. Something very simple. It does not supposed to affect the wireless charging. And that's how the original wireless charger looks, which is that Alcantara, which is nice. If you have your phone there all the time, which I do not, it will put an indention of your camera bump on there. I've seen that before, but I'm gonna show you how it looks. And you see it's like two grooves right there and then the middle. And that's exactly how this looks. So just fit it in there. And it just conforms to it. And I just run my hand like this. And I'm gonna tell you, it's made perfectly just like Vasanor said, which is really nice. I like that. I'd rather this get lint on it to preserve the Alcantara on my wireless charger. It goes all the way up here where you don't see any kind of Alcantara. It almost looks OEM. It really looks stock to me. And I like it, but I really love the color. So I have my iPhone 15 Pro Max here. So let's go ahead and place it on there and let's see if it, well, it's already charging as it tells you in the dynamic island. It does work and I like it. It's still charging. So the function does work as Vasanor claims. Love it. The next thing is behind the screen, which is this storage. If you don't like stuff where you can see it, if you like it like behind everything and you can still utilize it, this might be something good for you. It's supposed to be high quality material. You could put tissue boxes there, you could put bank cards, you could put your sunglasses, just a lot of stuff you can put back there where you don't see it while you are driving. So let's see how this looks. Really nice. It's kind of like a black type material, but it does feel high quality. It's non-toxic silicone construction, which is good. It's durable and it just keeps everything organized. I like how it's raised on the side, well, all around it. And then in the middle, you have the dividers, which whatever you put here should not go over into this section. So that's pretty cool. I like that, but it does feel good. And I like how it's not just stiff. It actually don't feel bad at all. That's how the back looks. I don't know what these are, but it looks like this is like a little bit of rubber right there. But yeah, this is how it looks, of course, from above. As you can see, you do see the Vasanor logo. It has to be facing you, and that's how it fits. It fits perfectly. It really don't move. I can like use it without even trying to secure it at all. One thing I did notice right here, it has tape on each side. So you just peel it off. I'm not gonna peel it off because I have something coming in the mail for that. Another thing I noticed, it is not straight across. It has a nice little curve to it. It's very soft material where it will not scratch up the back of your display. So yeah, I don't have to do anything. It just fits. I'm trying to move it. Of course you could put tissue back here. Put my phone right there if I want. Put my key fob back there as well. AirPods, wallet, work badge. Of course, since it's summertime or almost summertime, you want to take those two out and you wanted to just maybe put your glasses right here. You could do that as well. Or without the case, you can just put them right here where they're easy. A great advantage of this accessory, it's hidden. It can store a couple things. It has the dividers. It don't let everything slide everywhere. If it does slide, it will slide in its own slot. And I like the fact that it stays put. It barely moves. You really don't have to stick it to your dashboard, which is great. And of course, I like the fact that my dual wireless charger. Won't get too dirty, won't get worn out if I have my iPhone down there with that camera bump. If you have any questions, please let me know. I will leave both items in the description below for you if you want to pick this up. This can. See you in the next video.